All right.
All right.
All right, select class. Apparently can load a character. Oh, I can name, sweet. What, I can name things? Oh, there's different ones.
Yeah, you can change the outfit, and you unlock more the longer you play, by the way.
Oh my god, there's skins!
Yeah, and you, once again, you unlock more the longer you play.
I want, there's so many good skins. Go with, we'll get this one. I can name him something other than Claptrap.
Yep. Okay, my character's done. What the fuck?
Alright, kids at home, don't avert your eyes.
Kids at home, avert your eyes.
Oh, you know one thing we didn't do? We didn't do our little intros.
Oh, I'm okay with that.
No intro for let's plays, I guess, full plays. What are we calling this? Probably
Oops, you nearly chose to play as Claptrap. Close one. I know you didn't mean that. You didn't,
oh, yeah.
Did you? Yes, I did mean that.
I think it asks you one
Hold
more
on.
Time, doesn't it? Yeah.
You've met Claptrap, right? Annoying, cheerful, and talks a lot. Are you sure about this? Yes. Seriously? Claptrap? Yes. Give me fucking Claptrap.
That's great. I forgot that it asked you that three times. I thought it was two.
Is it just for Claptrap?
Yep.
Oh my god, that's perfect.
Well, it's because Claptrap.
Except mine is not Claptrap.
Oh god, what are you?
I am the infamous fuck traps.
You're a fucking choo choo train.
I know! Isn't it great?
That's fucking amazing,
yeah!
By the way. Oh my god. That just made... Choo choo, motherfucker.
What?
You just threw your gun, didn't you?
Choo choo. What?
You didn't just throw your gun, did you?
Maybe. I thought square was reload.
Is it? Yes, it is. The other reason I like this character, because I like snipers.
Wait, can I pick this up? No, I can't, because I'm full.
Is money... Did you just get $3 there?
Yes, I did. So money's
okay.
Shareable.
Yeah, money's shareable. So that's good. I just wanted to make sure of that. I think ammo might be shareable, too.
Oh, that's broken. Where are you?
I'm right behind you. I'm hopping.
Oh, there you are. Hi.
Oh, did you see that bitch slap?
Bitch slap? How do you bitch slap?
Watch my punch. Watch this.
It's a bitch slap. It's very weak, though. Oh, I can trade or inspect stuff.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm gonna inspect you.
I'm inspecting you.
Oh, hold to inspect. Okay. Oh, this is where I can get loadout stuff. Okay. Alright, let's,
Oh. Oh, wow.
What?
I have
I don't see anything on your screen.
I have 114 badass tokens.
Nice. I kind of expected you to have more badass tokens because of how badass you are.
Yeah, well, you know. I'm working on a Claptrap, alright, man?
Wait, where did you... What? Oh, you're still behind me. How do you... Wait, you have a sniper rifle?
I sure do. I use snipers in Borderlands. That's what I use. I use sniper rifles and then handguns, and then I eventually start racking up more as we get better weapons, so... Are you shooting the fucking robots with the green health bars?
Nope. I don't think it was.
Fucking silly bastard, you.
Ah, here we go. Yeah, this definitely has a,
very sluggish feel to it.
Definitely has a, Battleborn style. Oh, and I auto-pick stuff up, too.
Yep. Unless it's inside of a chest, then you don't.
Okay, that's not bad.
I don't know if money ammo is shared or not.
I have $12 now.
That's all?
No, I have $15.
My game is so broken, then.
Fuck this gun!
Wait, where are you? Hey, no, come here. That one. Accept that. Hold circle.
Accept trade?
Yes. Sweet, I can give you money.
What did you just trade me? You just gave me $10,000?
I did just give you $10,000.
What should I give you in return? Nothing?
Absolutely nothing. Just take the 10 fucking grand. I randomly have $40,000, basically, so why'd you cancel it?
No, I hit select. I hit trade. Trade!
There you go, buddy.
I have $10,000 now. I'm a rich robot.
There you go, buddy. Enjoy that money.
So you're just picking every... Do I have any benefit of picking stuff
up? You might as well pick it up, because the game will eventually stop you and you can't pick up any more money, by the way.
Oh, okay. Oh, our robot buddy's dead.
Yeah, you know.
Oh, critical. Headshot.
Yeah, criticals are headshots.
I love how I just throw my guns.
Oh, is that, oh, you have one of the explosive reloading guns?
I guess so.
You hawk it and it blows up.
That sounds familiar.
Well, hell yeah, I know we're gonna help Jack. I always like Jack. He was so, Jack, this guy. Handsome Jack.
Ah.
Oh, God. He's the biggest piece of shit ever in Borderlands 2, because he's the main antagonist, but he's fucking phenomenal. The voice lines and shit he gets are just amazing.
No, he can wait. I'm looting stuff.
I went the wrong way.
God, I wish I had a sniper rifle now.
Yep, sniper rifles are awesome. Yeah, by the way...
Well, I'm more... You've seen me play, I'm more of a sniper.
Do you have one of their fucking handguns when you chuck it, it reloads or whatever?
Yeah, I have a handgun. Actually, this is more of an Uzi.
Oh, I just bitch slapped that guy so hard he died. Hold on, I gotta go bitch slap somebody else. I keep trying to slide
trying
for some
to
reason.
Shoot down this ship.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I just died.
Oh, goddammit. I'm coming.
I got this.
Oh, you have second wind, don't you?
Yeah, if you kill someone, you pick yourself up, by the way. Pro tip, just so you know.
Oh my god, I love just throwing my gun at people. Oh, I'm dead. What?
Kill someone, you'll get up.
I don't see anybody. Oh, I see someone, but they're too far away and they have health.
Oh, I'm dead too. What the shit? Kill stolen.
God damn it. I'll just stare at your crotch.
That was amazing. you needed to get up first, but I shot him. Yeah, get used to that. I'm an asshole.
Oh, I got money. I got more money. I need health.
Yeah, health does not regenerate until you can get... Money works for me, man. I need the ammo, though. Medicine.
Oh, I got some health. Yay.
Yeah,
oh,
I found
more health.
There's some more there. Yeah. Oh yeah, he wants to just go pick him up off the floor over here.
This lazy ass.
I know, right? Fuck, piece of shit.
Alright, oh. Does it matter if two of us are reviving the same person?
Only one of us can revive him.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Can I shoot him? Can I shoot him in his smug face?
You can try.
Nope. Oh.
Oh, sweet, he gave us a shield. Thanks, buddy.
So, I'm guessing I go into inspect and then equip a shield?
I didn't just automatically equip it?
Oh, Oh no, now I have shield health. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's what it meant.
Oh, also, by the way, the big middle button is your inventory.
The big middle button?
Like, the big PlayStation button, like the touchpad.
No, this is a map for me.
Press R1 and L1, it switches the...
Oh, okay, then what the fuck's the point of triangle?
You were looking at me, you were inspecting my gear.
Die, you turret. I just want to keep throwing my guns at people now, can I just keep doing that?
Yeah, and the more ammo left, the more damage it does.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Okay, that's good to know. Alright, where to now?
Wherever Jack tells us to go.
God damn it. I'm a strong, independent robot man. I do not need no help from some humanoid.
person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a Turbo Mansion. Didn't expect me to hire vault hunters down in ya!
You're not crouching.
Oh no, every time I go to punch, I crouch, considering it's, I play with my-
weave.
Yeah, I play with circle as my punch button and everything, so...
Oh, critical! Criticals! All the criticals! Fuck this gun!
All the criticals. Oh, we have grenades now, sweet.
I always have grenades, hello? I have a gun with a grenade. I have a gunade. Oh shit.
I blew that guy's fucking head up, that was awesome. I'm reloading, watch your health there, bud.
I got him. I threw my gun at him.
Oh.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I'm low on health.
Gotcha, man.
He blew his head up.
Yeah, I sure did.
About to pilfer stuff. Oh shit, I can injure myself.
Yeah, it's a fucking grenade.
Fucking throwable grenade gun.
Yeah, and if you reload with like max ammo, like you shoot one bullet, it does the most amount of damage it can do. By the way. Oh, the gun store. Fuck yeah. What you got for me? Got anything good? No. I'm basically maxed out on all ammo, though.
Wait, what? What gun is mine currently? It's not an assault rifle, is it?
I don't know how to tell you that, considering I can't see it. Oh wait, yes I can, by inspecting it. Your gun is an SM... You have an SMG and a handgun.
An SMG?
Yeah.
It
doesn't tell you anywhere.
72 SMG bullets.
Yeah, it doesn't tell you anywhere, but it tells you basically by the clip that your gun uses.
When can I buy a rifle?
Not till we're done this, like, intro thing.
Oh, okay.
We go through this shit and they launch us to a fucking planet.
Alright, let's go. Yeah. I don't even know why we're pilfering stuff. You have like all the money in the world right now.
I know, right?
Yeah.
You're welcome, I guess, for giving you 10 grand. I definitely could have just hoarded it to myself.
But then that doesn't benefit me in any way.
Well, I mean, it doesn't matter if it doesn't benefit you, it benefits me.
Oh, that's not friendly. Shoot the ship down!
Can you? You probably could, but I think it's gonna be gone before we can blow it up. Oh, yeah.
I did some damage to it.
Atta girl. God, this game feels so sluggish. I don't know why. Maybe because we've played so much fucking Overwatch lately.
I just realized my gun doesn't explode on impact. Actually, what?
It'll be R1 when you have grenades.
I have two. Out of three.
Press R1.
No, I'll take your word for it, because I don't want to waste a grenade.
I don't even have a grenade, so...
Wait, what? Something just popped up on my screen that looked like weapon stats.
Maybe. You might have walked over a weapon. Or it was the health pack, because the health pack does it too.
Oh, that's dumb.
That's dumb.
I can clearly see that it's a health pack. Ooh, what's in here?
Ooh.
Ooh!
Alright. Okay, yeah, so you're one of those people, are you?
What?
You don't even look, you just fucking take, dick.
For the moment, yes.
Oh, so that's the game we're playing. First person in the chest gets all the loot? Okay, I'm good at this game.
No, for the moment, because I don't know what's good and what's not. Oh, fuck. Actually, here's a good question. Is there fall damage?
I don't remember. I'll kill that guy, I guess.
Kill this guy.
Kill this guy, arrow.
But it's telling us to specifically kill him, not the mech.
Well, then we'll shoot him in the dick. Oh, there's a fiery robot in my face hole. Why is he almost dead already? What did you do to him?
I got a bunch of criticals!
I can't even critical him, like, I'm sniping him right in the fucking face hole.
I don't know, he's got an army of criticals.
Oh, that's good,
I also threw my gun by accident. When I had, like, full ammo.
Oh, his criticals his shoulder, okay.
What?
Oh, because he can blow off his arm.
Where'd he teleported.
Teleported?
He teleported on my screen.
Oh, the critical's his body. Oh, okay, level 3 is the ability, by the way, because I just unlocked mine.
Eat this!
Do I have... Yay!
Alright, R1. Oh, yep, that is grenade.
I just froze a bitch, by the way.
Alright, well, we need to go kill this guy. Oh, I'm on fire! How am I on fire?
Yeah, my crystal's fucking beat bitches up right now, man. Oh my god, they just keep walking out of the doorway into headshots, it's amazing.
Oh my god.
Are you level 3 yet?
Yes, I am, but I'm killing this mofo. And I did it!
Did you equip your ability?
Oh, is that what the thing is in the top left? That shows,
yeah.
Or bottom left that shows something glowing with yellow?
Yeah, and it says 1.
Yeah, and a 1.
Yeah, you can equip your Claptrap's ability.
My perks? Oh, well,
You might as well just do it quick.
Equip the... Okay.
You can only pick the first one. You don't need to look through it. Just equip the first one. You can't do anything. We have 0 skill points till we leveled up again.
Wait, but I have like 3 different categories of things.
Yes, but you can only take the first one right now. Like, you have to take the big one.
Is it the one at the top?
Yes, you have to take that one.
Oh, the big one. Oh, the big one.
Yeah.
Up top. Okay.
Yeah, because it's the actual ability itself.
Ooh. Yeah. Look at me crouch.
You don't even look like you're crouching.
I know. It's like Zenyatta.
Okay.
I also have no more grenades. Hey, where did you go?
Across.
Oh, we go across this thing?
Yep.
I was expecting the elevator on the left.
It's broken.
Oh, I did not hear that.
Yeah, I know, because you were busy.
Wait, what are we in right now?
A cylinder of death.
Why do I get the feeling we're gonna be ambushed?
Oh, we definitely do.
What? Melee the obstruction? Ooh. That was it.
You stay down there. That was a good jump. He'll be up in a second.
I kinda wanna drop down to see if there's fall. Nope, that came up faster. I'm gonna check to see if there's fall damage.
Pretty sure there is. Your ability is my favorite because it does random shit.
Oh, mine?
Yep.
Oh my god, I'm the wild card.
Yep.
Oh my god!
Nice punch.
I didn't punch, I threw my gun at him!
Nice.
It did 100 damage! It killed his ass! Oh wow, that's a lot of guns. Huh. I've got a hairy problem. Oh, grenade.
Damn it!
I need the grenade.
I still don't have one.
Wait, really?
Yep. You keep picking them all up.
I've only had, like, 3 this entire time.
So that means ammo is not shared.
You're certain to die up here. Healing, and what is this? Oh, bullets.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright then, where to now?
Once he shuts the fuck up, we gotta go into the...
Get moonshot.
Yeah.
Oh my god, so many explosions. There's so much eruption.
Oh, we have both.
Yep. There's so much, like, stuff in this game.
Oh yeah. And eventually it becomes obsolete when you get later on and your fucking ammo stacks, you can hold, like, fucking 20,000 fucking bullets. You're like, I don't give a shit no more.
Isn't like there's a rarity system for weapons. Isn't the best one purple?
If I'm not mistaken, yes.
Okay.
No, maybe it's gold. I don't fucking remember. Oh, this handgun's. Oh, that's why, because it's an explosive handgun. Never mind.
Oh, what? I'm gonna jump into that. What to sell? Yay!
So I guess before we get rid of items, we'll have to see if the other person wants them at all.
Yeah, that's true.
I think the first little bit, it's not gonna matter much because we'll get enough of our own gear.
Is there like a skill setting for using certain weapons, or does it not matter?
I don't remember. I don't think so.
You look so serious. You look like the type of person that wouldn't make friends with a robot, much like myself. Oh my god, how do I... There we go. Trying to figure out how to uncrouch for the moment. Request sent to you. Inspect. What was the request?
Waiting on you, darling.
What was the request? Oh, wait, what?
I didn't mean to send you a request. I was in my inventory.